Hey guys, welcome back to the stream. Right now I am playing Kingdom Hearts 3. I do have a save. I'm not going to be doing that one. I'm going to be doing a new one for obvious reasons, because level 1 critical is extremely hard and I'm still trying to beat it. I have seen this game. I've played the game, obviously. I've not beaten it personally, but I do know the ending and stuff. I absolutely love the Kingdom Hearts series. I will be doing critical mode, but not level 1, just normal critical mode. If anyone's asking about that. So yeah. Let's go. Oh, or not. I thought I blocked it. Or not. I swear it blocked these cutscenes. Little bar in the top that says gameplay has, broadcasting has stopped or paused or something like that. Anyways, I guess, we'll listen to this while we, watch this really cool intro cutscene.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh? Of course I have.
Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade Master should know this.
If you say so.
This is really interesting, because last time I played this, I hadn't watched the
future.
Unchained Key
cutscenes. It's already been written.
Or the, backstory.
Really? I'm not so sure about that.
So this is kind of interesting now.
Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps. But unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
Breath, should I take a deep faith? Should I take a leap? Taste what a bittersweet. All my life. let me face my fears. Oh, let me face my fears. Won't be long, I'm almost here. Watch me cry all my tears. Let me face my fears. Won't be long, I'm almost here. Watch me cry all my tears.
Nice hair dryers, God. Shadows. Got him. Dark fire? No. Yes. Because of names. I'm too sick of that. I don't have any healing in that. I might actually die on the first boss. I died on the first boss. Yeah! Yay, we beat the boss. Yeah, I know how to fight things.
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your mark of mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct?
Weakling.
But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost.
Metroidvania.
It is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking. Which you failed
Dude,
to master.
Set an alarm clock, it'll work better.
There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Fool? Got it. You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go.
Count on us.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Wow. Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really?
Sorry, I'm back, yeah.
Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key.
Oh, boy. Haley Joel Osment does such a good job with Sora. Phil Farmer is just an amazing goofy. I'm so glad that they at least got Bill Farmer. I'm glad he's actually, you know, still voice acting. He's pretty old.
Olympus
he's
Coliseum,
pretty good for his age.
Here we come.
What's he been doing it for, like, 50 years or something? It's amazing. 2.9. Fuck the community. Why don't we know? I love that. That's Nomura saying, laughing in his evil ways.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right.
Where's my sleep? 1 and 2.
But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong.
A wave of darkness slant down from their celestial rank. One by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
I love Hades. James Wood is the best Hades. Fast talking salesman. Okay, let's get into this. Whoa.
No fanfare?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora! Sora, you opened the gate!
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
At least we're not in hell, you know.
Up the mountain!
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly.
Yuck.
Hey, we're leaving.
I can't remember the guy's name who does Donald Duck, but he does an amazing job too. Okay, abilities. Ooh, look at all this stuff. So let's do triangle as fire, water as square. That's everything. Into the first battle, and there I was, running in place. Oh my god. You want to actually aim, Sora? Hey, that's a sound I'm not used to hearing. Level up? What? Impossible! I wanna see if I can. Yeah, there we go. Back left. Didn't mean to do that.
I think we might be going in circles.
Me thinks too.
Gorge.
There he is.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock? Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Olympus. No longer Colosseum, it's Olympus. First it was the Colosseum, next it was Olympus Colosseum, and now it's just Colosseum. Or just Olympus. Hey, Hades.
Alright, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
James Wood is getting up there in years.
Really?
He's
Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone? You know what, never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet!
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power! That sent him sailing. Sailing right to where I left. No biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing? Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously. When it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
I was muted. Dang it.
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you too. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo! Exits that way! Hey, it was great seeing ya! Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box. Wait. Don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
It's not Pandora's box, guys. I cannot wait until the next game in the series, Kingdom Hearts 4. Where Tad is revealed, unless it's going to be revealed in Melody of Memories, but I highly doubt it's going to be revealed in Melody of Memories. I mean, maybe. I mean, it's got the MOM acronym on purpose.
Phew.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Put me down!
Just a second.
You guys are here. Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Ding.
You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But... what's going on?
It's
Take a guess.
Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture.
Yeah. Turkey.
Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
Yeah, I know how to do stuff. Let's put X as potion, because I will need that. Maybe not, but I probably need it. Yeah. Let's save. And fire feed. Fire guys.
So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together?
You know, Kingdom
you
Hearts 2?
You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back?
Never mind.
When you jumped in and saved Meg.
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you, because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora.
So nice of the Heartless to be very weak at the beginning.
Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys. Extreme!
Ooh, combo blast. Max is getting stuff? Oh my god, this is new. Do I have block? I have block, guys. Megara, Pegasus, and
okay.
Silent Phil, because
Meg.
Japanese voice actor died.
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know?
Wonder
Sora,
boy.
Donald, Goofy,
ding.
Guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful. Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Junior heroes.
Break a leg then.
No, we did that. We already went past that.
Heroes.
We got our names, we got our faces in the
Phil,
stars.
You should go with Meg.
It's sad that Danny DeVito clone isn't. You know? Danny DeVito's voice.
You gotta
it's
keep
not
her
his
safe.
Voice. It's someone who does a really good impression of Danny DeVito. I'm sad that he's not playing him, but it's understandable. Japanese voice actor dies, you don't want to disrespect him.
Is anyone there?
Hey! Hmm? I hear a voice!
From which way?
Over that way!
People are so confused about this. Apparently lots of people didn't realize that Goofy just has better hearing.
Oh no! There's a little girl caught in the fire! Let's go! Wait! Running's too slow!
Then what's the other choice?
I'll throw you. You can't
possibly... Get on that!
You can't possibly hold all three of us. I'm Hercules. I'll figure it out.
Hope so.
Nope.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Why do we need to hold on to
Maybe we should... I don't think this is a good idea!
Nice throw, Herc, but you kind of overshot it there.
Thank you for saving me.
Yeah, no prob. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Huh? Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way putier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
I saved the world twice, buddy.
Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool. As for you three, we shall meet again when I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you better get your act together before then. Later, twerps.
Later, losers. Ah, that one still resonates. Later, losers. Don't.
It's fine. I can take it.
Gorsh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
It's fine. I can take it.
You're gonna get stronger.
We know ya. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Why are you yelling, Goofy?
I just said what he said.
He can take it.
Okay. I want to know, where did the statue go? It just kind of, you know, disappears.
Nice!
Map of Thieves. That's what happened. Never mind, don't watch it. Nice block. Oh, what happened?
Back off. Water.
Ow. I don't have a potion. What? Oh, I didn't equip it. Ow, ow, no. Don't even think about it, don't even think about it. Oh, come on! Oh, come on, I totally blocked that. Oh, I love that. Wait. Does... Does EXP carry over death? I didn't even know that because, you know, I've been playing on 0XP. So I literally cannot know that. Because I never have gotten EXP in this game once. Ow. Ow. Get off. Off me.
I've had it, Filers!
Got him! Actually, excuse me. Thank God for that vitality. Here, let me walk into the fire.
Ouch!
Now what am I gonna do?
Oh? No. Fellas, I just got a crazy idea.
Haha, I don't need your shield, Goofy. I'll take the burn. Oh yeah, let me actually equip stuff. I want combo plus on. Let's actually put some potions in here. Oh, Donald got empty health, right? And goodbye!
That's pitiful. I do not need a shield.
I might need a shield. I do not need a shield. I believe this is like accessory or something. Yeah, it's just armor.
Hopefully, insurance.
Gorge, I hope they got insurance.
If there's anybody else stuck out here, we better find them fast.
I got more than 3 minutes. Looks like there's ingredients.
Thanks, kid.
Thanks, kid. Yeah. Thanks for the high five. High potions, I'm actually able to use those because my health is gonna go high enough to actually be warranted to use them. But for now, we're with potions. Hey, loot or harp or whatever that is.
Someone help! Where did all these monsters come from? Hercules! Where are you?
Look!
Oh no!
Help is on the way!
We'll put these hotheads out!
Hang on up there!
You're not Hercules.
Who are you three? Where is Hercules?
Well, he was too.
He'll get there eventually. I saved the world 3 times! Ow, 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 ow.
Dream!
Nice! That was fast. I'm gonna get all the HP!
Thank you, you're so kind! Keep training and one day you'll be great heroes just like Hercules!
I've beaten him like 3 times already. Also,
keep
you know.
Keep training? Is it that obvious?
Hey!
Hey, you two
are
rusty
too. I think we
all
have a ways to go, but we'll get there together!
Yeah, we will.
Time to go do the best joke ever in this game. Don't even at me. Ready? Who's this guy? Achilles. I just broke his heel. I love that joke so much.
How you meant to do that?
Well, at least we can get through now.
Where the Donald Flair gets activated. Where are you? Goofy? Are you stuck? Okay. Get up here right behind me. Yep. In classic Kingdom Hearts. Had my camera, I couldn't do everything. We got Mickey Simmons now. Unfortunately, that's not a thing I can do. Okay, time to go fight these archers. Wherefore? Nice. This is where I get form changers. So that's cool.
More heartless!
You take them. We need to save these people.
Hurt, can you hold the building?
No problem.
Donald, Goofy, we gotta do this quick.
Hercules!
Oh, you scared us.
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Huh?
Oh, wow. Very nice. Full marks.
Hey, Brave. Zigbar.
No organization.
Still Brave.
You're Zigbar.
All this altruism is giving me the warm and fuzzies. So then, does having a Heart of Light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh, but I did, though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because you've got friends in high places, you mean? Tricks like that don't fly for your average Joe.
What do you know? You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out. Dooming others to take the fall with you. Oh. And you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected. But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner. You're so close!
Hearts breaking? Whose hearts?
Yours.
Sora.
Spoiler, yours.
Don't let him bother you. He's just trying to get under your skin because he thinks he can.
But it's his at the end.
But we'll prove him wrong. We'll show him that our sacrifices haven't been for nothing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Besides, we're already proof enough.
We're a team. When we're together, we can do anything.
And that's why I keep leaving you guys behind. I gotta prove myself. May your heart be your guiding key.
What reward?
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients. Can I climb these walls? See that chest? Okay, time for the boss. Hey, giant rock girl, let's go.
Nice job, Wonder Boy.
We checked the whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
That's great. We did what we could.
You heroes have been busy little bees. Oh, look. More trouble.
It's Hades.
Herc, let's go.
Right.
Let's go. This part gave me hell whenever I did level 1 playthrough. God, this part was just stupid. So stupid.
We need to get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades.
That's odd. The river's never this full.
Nice, look at that. In the chest. Ooh, power ring.
Guess now we know why the river's flooded.
So long.
Dang it.
Nice.
Back at you.
Over
back
here.
Ow.
So long.
Yes, thank you.
Show you how a hero fights.
I gotcha.
Auto finish. Ooh, that'll be good. Ah. Got him.
There. It's over.
Oh, thank God. That wasn't.
Yeah.
Hey, you get close. Oh, hey, another Mickey symbol I can't get. Oh my god, fine. You live another day, Beryl.
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
Yeah, just like before.
Guys, this is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me. Sora, I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave the rest to me.
Family?
Yeah. Dad's king of the gods. Yeah.
I love that it took him this long to realize that.
His father is a god, but doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Oh, I think it does.
Huh. No wonder he's so strong.
Then he'll be okay.
Floaty?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
The heroes never quit.
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
We fight with all our heart.
May your heart be your guiding key.
Come on!
And darkness. Instant darkness. I remember you. You were the easiest boss in Kingdom Hearts 1. You were one? That's because you asked because I didn't dodge in time or something. Dead body. Hey, how'd it get dark so fast? Okay, let's try to use Sonic Blade on the top if I can get there in time. Oh yeah, I'll be fine. I'll be okay, man. I'm just standing on his tooth. There we go. I didn't even need the mountain coaster. Easy.
Yes! That's one down.
They're not so tough by themselves.
Oh, come on, Donald.
Okay, what's next?
No. No, Donald. No. That was a absolutely horrible joke. Looks like a good spot to... No, shut up. I don't want to know about your ingredients.
Is this Olympus?
We've only been in it for
years.
She's like down a few levels. I mean, yeah, that's fanfare, guys. Even the, you know, music that you're used to listening to. Jesus. Oh my god. Really? I didn't press it. Oh, come on! I was pressing square! Why? Did you want to win to that? I love this one. I've been getting a new shield from YouTube as well. Probably shield.
Stuff you make with a forge, I suppose.
A shield. There we go. Jeez. Make that shield. Alright, shield plus. There's a fight here. I missed, whatever. I needed this anyway. This is where I learned to do the square thing.
Here's our ticket up.
Here.
Yeah. Take this. Yeah.
I forgot what this is. Some kind of cufflink? No, it's electric. Okay.
Yeah.
Time for this part. You know, one world per stream kind of thing. Especially in critical mode, jeez.
I swear to you, Hades, when I get out of this...
No, I'm the one giving orders now, Bolt Boy.
Bolt
Don't get
boy.
Too comfortable, Hades!
Huh?
We're gonna stop you!
What?
Sora! Donald! Goofy! It's on! Yeah!
Sounds like God of War kind of music. Oh my god, you're kidding me.
Back off! Yeah.
No, I didn't mean to press that button. What? What? Oh, thank God. One more to go. I was so afraid that he was going to hit me there before I was able to get the last hit on him. Ow.
Gotcha.
Well, I'm dead. I don't have any more potions.
Back off! Fire! Here we go! It's over!
Man, I was hoping that I was able to get to him before he killed me, but yeah, there we go. What? Ow. Why did I do that. Got him. Oh, okay. It's gonna do the thing and I'll come. And the tutorials, obviously. Yikes.
Uh-oh, now it's all four of them.
So what? There are four of us, too.
Actually, I think I can make it five.
Why didn't you do this before?
No!
Thank you, my boy.
Thank you, my boy.
Yeah!
Now, watch your old man work.
Oh. Ow. Yeah, hit that one. Mount Olympus. Oh.
We did it! I
can't believe it! I put 18 years into that plan and you ruined it! I really don't like you.
Just give it up already. You'll never beat Herc, no matter how many times you try.
Yeah. Stay in the underworld where you belong.
Afterlife.
Enough already! I did not come this far to be ridiculed by Zeus, high and mighty, his little sunspot, and a trio of clowns! You know what? I'll just go ahead and destroy you!
Hades! The exit is that way.
Oy vey. Gee whiz.
Hold on. I almost forgot. That one's for trying to wreck Thebes.
You'll pay for this! I have a very, very long memory. I can still dunk your little nutmeg in a river of death!
Kingdom Hearts 4 rolls around. He's just like... That'd be funny. He's just like, remember that I have a long memory.
All this behind?
Sora, who's lost all his memories for reasons of Melody and Memories or some reason. I don't know. He always loses his memories.
I can see my family anytime I want.
Hades, it's been like 2 years.
I have to be apart from the person I love most. And that life would be empty.
I like how Megra's not allowed to come up, but we are. I mean, like, I know we're true heroes, but we're not gods. Actually,
Hercules.
Oh my god, that makes more sense than I thought it was. It came out like it wasn't gonna make sense, and then it made sense in my head. The only reason Herc was able to get back into Olympus is because he's a true hero now.
We never got back to your question.
And Sora and Donald and Goofy are now true heroes.
I think I meant to figure it out for myself.
That's why they were able to make it into Olympus.
I'll find my strength the way you found yours. Something to fight for. With all my heart. I guess you did have the answer.
Well, you've got heart, Sora. Just keep at it, and I know you'll be stronger than ever.
Yeah, I might even end up stronger than you are.
As if. this game's good. I love this game. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Hero's Origin. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-ba-da. Ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da- Hey, North Fox!
Are you sure this box with the Book of Prophecies is for reals? I think that Dingbat in Black was pulling your leg.
Be quiet and dig, you imbecile. I must find that Book of Prophecies and make it my own. His was the only clue we have. We cannot afford to dismiss it without a thorough investigation.
I'm just saying a shot in the dark ain't gonna get us any closer to... Whoa!
What is it? Have you found something? Show it to me at once, fool!
Yes, sir. Easy. This has gotta be that Pandora's box Hades mentioned.
Leave it.
What? After all that digging?
That is not the box which I desire. We are finished with this world. Come.
No.
May your heart be your guiding key. I love Lushu. I mean Zigbar. I mean Brag. Whatever his name is, I don't know. I love that character. Ooh, spoilers. Who cares? I already told you I knew the ending of the game. Oh, right. I also gotta do the Dark World before I'm able to save. God dang it. It's one fight. I forgot this is right after Olympus. So much stuff that you have to do before you're able to save. if you don't realize, you can back out and go back to the and go back to Hercules' world before you go to Twilight Town. There's another two fights you have to do in Twilight Town if you want to save in Twilight Town.
Like, what's wrong, Riku? Are you tired?
Are you tired?
Do you need a break?
Oh,
we can stop.
Look at us here.
No, just... I've been here. I should know this place. But that all seems like another life.
Well, gee. Think of all you've seen.
Well, gee. Think
all
of
the
you've
feelings
seen.
You've felt.
All the feelings
Why,
you felt.
You've done years of growing in almost no time at all.
I remember my first time here. I was so scared. But now my doubts and fears are gone. If anything,
your life is
I feel exhilarated.
Ah, someone should kill me and put
and
me in a sanctuary.
And it's not because there's darkness in me. I know too well what that rush is like. This is different. And it's not adrenaline either. I know Aqua needs us, but I'm ready. I'm in control now. Maybe it's because you're with me this time.
Mm-mm. It's not me. I think it's because you finally found inside you that special strength to protect what matters.
What?
Sometimes you care so much for somebody that other feelings disappear. And then there's no room for fear or doubt.
Is that it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Hey, Terra, baby Riku.
Strength to protect what matters. It reminds me of a promise I made.
To who?
Just someone I once met. Can't tell.
Sounds like a good memory.
Yeah.
It is.
While we're reminiscing, Mickey, does any of this look familiar?
Sort of. But the realm of darkness has changed since I was here with Aqua.
Yeah, yeah, 0.2.
Yeah,
the
it's
only
different
Kingdom Hearts
from what
game
I remember.
I don't currently.
Usually, I just follow my heart, and Aqua would show me the way. But the closer I get, the hazier our connection feels.
You mean...
Maybe. But we can't give up hope.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I got a really bad headache. This guy shouldn't be too much trouble. I mean, Riku's Riku. The fight should be basically the same as the level 1 playthrough, which did take a couple tries, but I got it eventually. Riku! We've gotta stay positive! Oh boy! Hey, it's the beach.
This beach.
It's gone.
Huh?
I'm positive Aqua was here. But now, her trail's gone dim.
I've been here too. With Sora.
Really?
This is where we found our way back to the Realm of Light. Hey, maybe Aqua did too.
Aqua has fallen into an even darker abyss. Somewhere I can't see her. And I don't think we're equipped to dive any deeper than we already are.
So then...
Oh no!
What?
Riku, be careful. Even the least threatening Heartless are stronger in this realm.
I got it.
Oh boy.
Yes. Heal.
Okay, I need to get used to his button layout because I am not used to it.
Take this.
That's right.
You're done! Take this! Sorry!
Red.
Take this! Sorry! Bye! Gotcha! Take this!
Oh, he's like one or two hits away. Oh, thank God. I was one hit away. We go back to Olympus Coast, the Olympus, and save, and then we can end the stream.
It's not over. Be careful.
Press the square button.
No!
What? I think that's replica Riku, if I remember correctly.
Because somebody needs me. Who are you?
Riku? Wake up! Riku! Are you okay?
Where'd the Heartless go?
I got more than half of them, and the rest vanished. But they spit you out first.
Ugh, thanks. I owe you.
I know you feel invincible, but we're not.
Are you all right, Mickey?
Yeah, thanks to the new gear. But your Keyblade...
Oh.
The Heartless here are stronger than what we expected. I guess we probably should have powered up our Keyblades before we came in here, huh?
Well, time to
I think we need to go back to Master Yen's Hits Tower so we can regroup.
But Aqua's still down here alone, facing enemies like that.
I know.
She's also like
what if she's feeling as scared and alone as I felt the first time I came here? How long are we supposed to keep her waiting in this awful place?
But Aqua, she's like Sora.
What?
No. Strong like Sora.
Okay. Good. Then I guess she's gonna be all right. Sora could fall into any darkness and swim his way out.
Besides, we won't be long.
Right.
I mean, that's not really true about Sora going into darkness, because the
can't use this Keyblade anymore.
Riku had to save.
Might as well leave it here.
So that's false, sir.
For the other me.
What?
Yes, I placed this here because my future self told me to put it there, so I have taken Xehanort's time travel juice. More. Okay.
I see. You could not regain your strength.
No biggie. I still learned a lot.
Regardless, Sora, you will need the power of waking.
It can't be gone forever. Maybe something'll trigger it real soon.
Like what exactly?
How about a bunch on the head?
Hey!
Perhaps it could be something that is as simple as that.
Wait, you think so too?
Whenever you are in need, magic happens. That is your greatest strength, Sora.
You make it sound like an accident.
Huh? We're back, Master!
He's coming with the silly glasses from the end of Dreams of Distance. Hey! Those are mine!
Wow! You guys are all here!
We were here before, but you didn't wait!
Your Majesty!
Hey there, fellas! So, what have you three been up to?
We were visiting...
Oh my gosh!
And to figure out how to get all of Sora's lost powers back.
But it was a big disappointment.
Oh, what a shame.
I don't know why you did that. Your voice is loud and his ears are up there.
We didn't fare any better.
Did you manage to figure out where Aqua is? Because Master Yen Sid said that's why you fellas left.
Come on! Can I finally say something?
We know Master Aqua made it as far as the beach that Sora and I once visited. But that's where her trail ends.
Meaning?
All traces of her vanish into the great abyss, beneath the realm of darkness.
She's dead?
No. Sora was dragged into the abyss during his exam, and I went in after him. So I think if we find someone who is really close to Aqua, and they make the dive, they could reach her down there.
I'm not sure who's even left to ask. Ventus is hidden, and Aqua's the only one who knows where. Plus, nobody's seen Terra in ages. Aqua was the last.
So Aqua, she's gonna be the key to finding all three.
Yes, their teacher, Master Ericus, would have been another possibility. Had Xehanort not mercilessly struck him down.
I sleep over here. Give me a sec, I sleep.
I'll save her.
But Sora, that's gonna be super hard since you don't have the power of waking.
Huh? Sorry. I have no idea why that just popped out.
Well, it was pretty convincing.
Yeah. Better not let us down.
Sora, you must focus on regaining your lost power of waking. Mickey and Riku, I recall that Master Aqua journeyed to many worlds and connected with others who could be the link we need.
Good plan, sir. Riku and I will retrace her steps and see if we can find any sort of clues. But first... We got hit pretty hard in the Realm of Darkness. My Keyblade was damaged, and the Heartless broke Riku's clean in half. So, we're gonna need to get replacements before we can continue.
In that case, rendezvous with Kairi and Lee. They are continuing their training under the tutelage of the wizard Merlin.
Yes, sir.
More stuff.
So, I would like you to deliver these for me.
Are they?
Yes, they are the same as the ones I gave you. Special vestments to shield Kyrie and Lee from the darkness.
I wonder which one's Kyrie's, the pink one or the red one.
No fair! What about my outfit, Master?
Sora, don't bother me like that. I should consider it.
Settle down. I have new clothes for you too, Sora.
Yeah?
A gift from the good fairies.
Huh? For me? No, Donald.
I knew you'd come through for me. Thanks.
Those are no ordinary garments, Sora.
They never are.
Like before, they have very special powers, so it took extra time to prepare them. In addition, there is a gift inside.
Cool. Okay.
Happy now?
Yep.
Now you are all ready to proceed.
Hey, wait! Don't forget about me!
Journey! At your service!
Every journey worth going on needs a cricket to keep track of it. And I can't let you start this one without old Jiminy Cricket by your side.
The whole team's back!
Yeah.
Good. Now to mark the beginning of a new journey. I wish for you to have this, Sora. Huh?
Okay.
Heartbinder!
That is a heartbinder. Think of it as a good luck charm made just for you. You have a gift, Sora, for connecting with others. And this makes that gift stronger.
It's time to go!
May your heart be your guiding key.
See?
Dream Heartbinder. Dream Eater. Mr. Floofles. Hey, new outfit. Now we got more cutscenes. This is literally like 20 minutes of cutscene. Wait, come on. 15 something
like that. Okay, round
two.
Oh, come on, will you get serious?
Give me a break, okay? I told you, these things take time.
Gorge, is it just me? Or is this turning into a routine?
Huh?
What?
It's coming from you, Sora.
Huh? What's this?
No, magic stop!
But I don't know how. Maybe this.
Hooray! He picked up!
Huh? Dale?
Hey, Chipper! I finally got him! Hurry up, Chip! Well, it's about time!
Chip?
You gotta answer the phone, Sora, or we can't give you updates! We got lots and lots of important stuff we want to tell you.
Lots and lots of important stuff.
That's why we asked Master Yen Sid to make sure you got this gummy phone we made ya. So we'd be able to stay in touch with you at all times. And it takes pictures.
Oh, you finally finished it. Say, with this gummy phone, we can talk to each other across worlds. In fact, I might even try writing my journal on it.
Wow. Sounds like it's pretty handy, guys. So, what's so important?
This! Back when you and Riku quested through the sleeping worlds, Riku recovered some secret research data that Ansem the Wise hid inside you! Ansem's code! Mm-hmm. We've been working our tails off trying to crack it and see what it says.
The data has been encrypted, so we've only deciphered some of it.
Huh? Oh. I guess we haven't spoken since the castle. I'm Ienzo. Alias is here, too. Alias, whatever's between you and Roxas, it's in the past. Zora, The reason we're here is because you and your friends defeated our nobodies, thereby recompleting us.
We cast off our hearts by choice, make no mistake. But we didn't know that Xemnas, or rather, Xehanort, was deceiving us.
Huh? Xemnas?
Oh, he's with them!
Not anymore. Xemnas and Xehanort have no hold over us now. We're just students
of the Heart. Exactly the same as we were before all of this began.
Yeah, right.
But you know, now that I think about it, Axel's on our side now.
To be fair, he was also on our side before he was.
We have friends we want to bring back to this world just the same as you.
Mm-hmm.
To do that, we have to work together.
There's a lot of people within Sora
that I
want to get out of Sora.
We found some intriguing data in the bit of code we deciphered.
Is it about me?
Yes. In order to piece your memories back together, our teacher, Ansem the Wise, took a close look at your heart. And what he found
is that you have heart problems.
Doesn't belong just to you.
It doesn't?
Gorge, you don't seem surprised.
Yeah. Honestly, I suspected as much. There's another heart inside mine. I think it's Roxas's. Just like Naminé is still inside Kairi's.
Interesting. Well, no one knows your heart better than you.
Except for
To be honest, we still have a plethora of questions on our side. But
and Ventus.
The idea has
and
merit.
Sort of Roxas now.
It's incredible enough that you and your nobody are able to coexist. If you share
a bunch
heart,
of people.
No wonder someone as remarkable as you caught Ansem the Wise's eye.
We'll keep investigating based on your hypothesis. I'll be in touch.
Okie dokie. We'll give you fellows a ring if there's anything else. Remember, me and Chip, the guys at Radiant Garden, and King Mickey and everybody are never far away.
And Jiminy, would you do us a favor? Teach Sora how to use the dummy phone.
Leave it to me. I have to find Roxas and save him. The others are following Aqua's heart. So I'll follow Roxas's heart.
Trust the guidance that your heart gives you, Sora. That's what Master Yen Sid said.
May your heart be your guiding key.
Oh, that's easy.
Twilight Town. Kingdom Hearts 3. There you go. Only took me 3 hours to get here. Look at this. Dope. Okay. Let's save. Jeez. Took me nearly 45 minutes, almost exactly, to beat all three of the Titans, and then all those cutscenes, then the Riku section, all the cutscenes after that, took me 45 minutes. Anyways, thank y'all for watching this stream. I'll probably stream tomorrow some more of this if you guys want. Follow me if you want to see more of this, and I'll see you at another time. Bye!